Yeah, no, I get ready very swiftly. I am always prepared. I don't waste, like when I told you I had to use the restroom, once I'm done using the restroom, I'm ready to rock. Like, that's kind of how that goes.
Sweet. I've been sitting at like the ready to hit streaming button for a while.
Sorry.
No, it's cool. It's not your fault in any circum way whatsoever. Oh, I'm gonna put an exclamation mark at the end of my name.
Is the exclamation part mark important?
No, I'm gonna go with yes.
Okay, cool.
Okay, now to tell my channel, do all these fun things where I have to tell people I'm going live, so maybe someone will watch it. Okay. And can I play the video game now? I guess.
Possibly. I mean, you're faster than I am at the video game, so it'll be interesting.
I love that gif. All right, that picture.
All right. Stream preview looks good. Everything looks good. Tracking
Yep.
system's up. Cool. Do you want to? Oh
Don't die.
God, what happened? Everything
Yeah, we
just
haven't even started.
everything minimized on me. The only thing that the emote tracker doesn't have is the alarm flute and
Oh,
the stun
the
one.
newest patch update with
Yeah.
Alarm Flute and Fruit of, or Flute of Lime, yeah.
So I need to like just because statue glitch doesn't work in this one, I think.
It does, but Statue Glitch doesn't do anything for us at this point. It only lets us do
Oh, it
Portoa,
does.
basically, and get behind the Queen and
Statue
Amazonas.
glitch may be required is on here. Okay, that's fine.
Yeah.
And shop
Yeah,
glitch
but
is
now
disabled.
the Statue Glitch is now pointless for Waterfall Cave.
Okay, cool. Okay.
Well, actually, it's not, because in theory the flute could be in behind the statues, but
God, that would
that'd
be mean. That would
be
be
kind of whack.
awful.
Especially because I love orphaning those checks in Porto. I hate making those cave checks. Fog lamp check could just heck off forever.
My cave the caves on the right side of Porto are the places I don't like to go.
Yeah, no, actually, that's part of why I had a good time on one of the last Seat of the Weeks, comparative to everybody, at least, at my skill level, because I just decided to orphan those checks and ended up just rushing down the tower with Fire Sword.
Oh gosh. Yeah. I ran up tower at level 10 with a level 2 lightning sword the other day.
Hate when that
You know what's
happens.
really fun and not fun?
Yeah.
The Dragonia 2 with the lightning sword. With just
Yep.
like the lightning ball.
Yeah, without
And
and
no
with no
warrior
level
ring.
with no level 3 and no warrior ring is a pain in the tail.
Yep. Okay.
All right.
Oh wait, where's Live Split? Live Split is open somewhere and I don't know where it went. What's up, Moose? Live Split is open, isn't it? Yes, there it is.
All right.
Okay, remember to hit down when you start the game.
Yeah, so that you could avoid the first 18
Yeah.
second cutscene.
Yep. All right.
Cool.
Do you want to count down?
Sure. Yeah, I'll start from five, right? So, five, four, three, two, one, go.
Yay, I'm gonna consider that. Got the skip.
Yep.
Alright, let's not make the mistake where I get the sword first and it teleports me out of town. Oh!
Okay.
Okay!
I'm okay with this. At least we're not going swordless.
I didn't know that yet. Spoilers.
Sorry.
By not by much. Oh wow, is this randomized? I had to
I
check.
mean,
Hi, Petra. Right. Can you all like someone confirm that you can hear Demarine?
hi.
Okay, that's not a good thing to hit with a sword. Nope. Don't forget to do this. I am like the biggest proponent of forgetting to talk to the guy that lets you actually wake the
Oh
guy
yeah.
up.
Yes, you should definitely talk to the guy that lets you wake up the person with the alarm flute, because especially because it's necessary for progress. Hi,
Yeah.
Nightdew.
It's constant that it happens.
Yeah, never skip Xebu. That's bad times. It's especially when your opening items are completely not randomized.
Oh My second favorite trick of playing this game awfully is just forgetting that the charged fire sword will open the door to the next area and not the wind sword.
Yeah.
And saying, I don't know how to get to that Bryn Mawr town.
Ow.
Oh, what is this?
This is some garbage, is what this is.
This is weird. I'm forgetting to tag things on here. What's up, RBW? This is a weird everything so far.
I mean, this is completely normal.
I guess we're just speedrunning now.
I know I'll be hanging out for DD's run of Crystallis for a limit break if I have the time.
I guess we go in here. Yeah. Ow. Pain. Thank you for the resub, RBW. You are continuing to be the best. Oh no, soldiers.
Why?
Oh wait, money's worth something now.
Yeah, no, you do want to pick up money. Ah! Ow!
This is the worst. Why are there all soldiers going on right now? Oh, what is this? Okay. Nope, that's not it. That's not it. I need to get better at tracking and moving at the same time.
Yeah, that's a challenge. Alright. So far, so good.
Oh, okay.
Right way.
You know what? I don't want to die here. Okay. Oh, this is weird. But I'm into it. My favorite part about full shuffle is just like the weird stuff you find at the beginning of the game.
Yeah, no, this is wild so far.
Nope, don't get hurt. Thank you. Oh, wow.
Okay. Oh, this is intriguing, to say the least.
Wait, why did I not put this on? It definitely helped me live.
I like living. Living is good.
I'm so used to just like, well, I don't need this item. You get that iron necklace super early, I guess so.
I mean, it's either that or don't use it.
Ow! Ow! Oh my god, please don't die me. This would be so much replaying.
This would be very... Yeah, it would be very embarrassing to bite it early. Not that that's ever happened to me.
I have an executive decision. You know what? Nope, that's the shell flute. That's not... There. I'm just gonna do that, because I am terrified of dying. So,
okay.
Petra, I don't have enough money for that now. No, you know what? That's fine. I'm just gonna go to Bryn Mawr. In the rando, you don't really have to grind to fight anything. Well, you technically do, but you get a lot of extra experience as you play. But the level of the enemies and how strong they are is based off of how many key items that you have. So you can have, like... Well, at some point...
It's in the 50s, is the final number.
Hey, I'm poisoned.
Good job.
Do I even... You know what? I'm gonna die. That seems like a better plan. Am I still poisoned? No, I'm not. Heck yeah. That was a pretty good plan, actually. Oh wait, no, I'm at the wrong cave. I'm at the... This was a bad plan. Okay, every time I've played this recently, I've had a rough start. It turns around, but...
Yeah, that's kind of how it goes.
I'm just lucky when I say the tower is one of my favorite areas. Or not the tower, the other thing.
Everybody loves the tower.
Oh, you know what?
You know what, that's helpful. Good.
Unnecessary grinding. Up. Alright, this should be better.
Well, that's intriguing, I guess.
I feel justified in my going back because I got hit once at Vampire. Oh, good! Vampire drops antidote. Jeb! Thank you for the resub! Gosh, people watch this a lot. What's that? 15 months? Goodness gracious.
That's awesome.
And RBW, that was 9 months. This is all incredible. Thank you. Okay. Let's buy a thing that I will be very cagey about.
I mean, I bought a thing too. I'm pretty sure you bought the same thing I bought.
I don't know.
Maybe not. Maybe you believe in yourself more than I do.
Oh, you know what? Then I did buy something similar. No way that's true.
Maybe we just don't believe in ourselves enough.
Gosh. Yet I run up tower at level 10. It's fine.
Yeah, no, tower's easy. Tower's free.
Oh gosh, this is a weird get. Where do you want me to go, game? Oh, I think I know where you want me to go.
Like, tower's free. Like, 100%. Never have a problem with it.
Nope. There's no enemies on it. They never attack you. Nothing there is aggressive towards a player. Why am I grinding? That's my biggest problem with this game is I'm like, oh no, I should fight these things.
Safety. You're grinding for safety.
Yes.
I mean, like, I did hammer out level 3 before Vampire. Like, I did make sure that I had some levels belted.
Not the worst.
Just in case. Just in case. Well, especially because there's, like, Dragonia soldiers with, like, 7 key items, which isn't so bad.
Yeah. There's so many soldiers, though. Well, clearly, I don't want to be over there. And the game wants me to be over here or something. Nope, not going to accidentally walk into Rage's room, because he will not do anything for me.
He ain't gonna do you any good anyhow.
I should not be grinding right now.
Could just be hauling your butt from location to location.
Yep. As I randomly swing the sword at the air. Over and over.
I do that.
As it I get a question in chat, why am I swinging my sword around? Feel like I go faster.
Cause gotta go fast.
That's how you lose an eye. I don't know if that's accurate.
No, that's how you make the enemies lose their eye. It's totally different.
Eye, life, everything they've ever cared about. Oh good, the sacred shield's only 23,000 gold.
It'll go down over time, it's fine. Like, item prices are not fixed.
What a
they
deal.
Scale.
Oh, you know what?
Come here, goddamn game.
Singular enemy outside of town. Thank you.
This game is terrible.
Bet it is.
I love this. Like this randomizer is just, it's like weird because I'm not big into the Zelda randos, but this one, like this one does it for me.
Yeah, this one really, 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 really clicks with me, and there's, I don't know what it is about it.
I don't know, it definitely scratched a niche for me, though.
Caves? Not Oasis. Alright, this cave is not on here. Alright. Which means I have to remember where all the things are. Nope. Should be usually a mimic over here. What was that?
What is Crystallis? Crystallis is a late generation NES game based on the Zelda games. Came out in what, 1990, right?
This game, yeah, I think it was a late NES, like a real late NES game.
Yeah.
And it's kind of like SNK's response to like Zelda and RPGs. But also, yeah, and get more mileage out of our characters. Because this is totally like, what, Kenshu and Athena all ended up in King of Fighters?
Yeah. You know, names are a little bit different because they got retranslated differently. It's Athena and, yeah, but...
Yeah.
Like, yeah, this was really, like, really advanced for its time. I know Dragon Dark is speedrunning the vanilla game at RPG Limit Break.
Which is awesome.
Which I will definitely be watching live if I have the time. It depends a lot on, like, a lot of people and what a lot of people are doing because, like, oh god, I want to hang out with, like, everybody at LB, but...
Same. Even though I'm not going, but still. Let me
I know. Know. You'd hang out with everybody if you could.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah, you know what? Why am I doing that?
That's a mimic, so that's awesome. All right, I'm officially at the part where I should stop grinding.
Yes.
As I literally turn and fight a Hydra. Like, immediately as after I say that. That's
makes
probably
sense.
My biggest fault in this, is like, I try to grind like crazy and I shouldn't be.
No, Dragon Dark is a good dude. Like, I hung out with him, I had dinner with him at GDQ. We chat an awful lot.
RBW is saying he wonders if he'll hang out with you at Limit Break.
What's that?
Royal Blue Wizard.
I mean, yeah. Yeah. I mean, yes, Royal Blue Wizard, we will hang out. We will hang out. That will happen.
Oh, good. A free like, power. Okay.
But yes. I mean, you know, he's a good dude. That's what matters. Oh, man.
This is a weird seed.
I mean, yeah.
Granted, they all are.
I mean, it's a randomizer. No randomizer seed survives first contact with the enemy.
Oh my gosh, what do you want me to do, game? No, I don't want to do this. Oh well.
I mean, I don't think I have a choice but to do this, but...
Yep. This game is sending me places I don't want to go to. Nevertheless, she persisted.
I forget what the trigger is for one particular thing, and it's gonna bother me.
Do you want me to tell you?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I need to know what the thing is before I can tell you.
Mount Saber North.
I never go that entrance. Is it the one where it's telling you you're too weak to turn around?
Yes.
So that's just kind of like the glitch to get in there early is always in logic. So I don't even know what the glitch is, or what, not the glitch, what the trigger is. But there's like a few pieces of dirt on the ground that you just walk straight north through and you'll get right through without a problem. But it's very, very hard to describe it without showing you a picture. But I think barrier skip there is always in logic.
And it's weird because I have telepathy and I have, I don't know.
Oh gosh, I just got hit by a bat and sent out a door.
Let's just do this, honestly. I mean, RBW, even if we just hang out for, you know, a few minutes and chat and such, that's fine too. It's not like, you know, like, yeah, it's a long event and I'll be there for 7.5 days, but, you know, make time for the people who matter.
Ooh, items.
Like, I think that's kind of the idea, right? We make time for the people who actually matter.
Mm-hmm. No. And then there's me, who just wants to hang out with literally everybody at all times.
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with that.
This is the wrong direction.
Crap baskets. Keep running.
Okay, map, where am I going? Okay, this way. Ow!
Alright. Well, that's intriguing, but not helpful.
Oh, gosh. Okay. Okay, I'm dead. Let me uncheck these.
Oof. Big oof had. The words, let me uncheck these, have been spoken. That's really unfortunate. Okay.
There's not even, like, a good thing in here to take in this shop. Like, I'll do better if I get some healing herbs. Well, there's none of those here. Sorry.
Rip. Okay. I don't love the. Oh, I hate this now.
Oh gosh, don't get hit, please. Sorry. Alright, mean cave of meanness. Let's do this again. I clearly didn't swing my sword wildly enough, and that's why I died.
Legit. Ah, crap! The worst! This is the worst!
Alright, now let's recheck this. No, that's not the one.
Is... Ah!
Crystallis, y'all. I'm running this Friday on Randomania's marathon thing. And I'm, like, not terrified, but, like, I'm doing it solo, I've got to do my own commentary...
It's, wait, what are you running it on?
Randomini is doing a randomizer marathon this Friday.
Do you... like, what time is your run?
6 p.m. Eastern. And I don't really mind doing everything solo, but, you know.
That's fair.
Oh, I'm poisoned! Oh, I got that antidote. I found it from killing a vampire. Alright, let's recheck that.
The seed is treating me very well right now, actually.
You know, the parts where I lived, it treated me well.
I'm actually... Yeah, this game is legit. Like, without a doubt.
Yeah, it's one of my favorite video games and as of recent. I never really played it too much as a kid, but I wanted to. And now I'm just making good on that. You don't like wind, I bet. Ow. I just want to go down this hallway. The likes of no one has ever seen. Level 3 wind.
Just let it fly, right?
Oh, yeah. Oh, gosh! Okay, 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 okay. We made it past the, those two guys. Please don't be more. Please. Please, please. Oh,
I know where you are.
Okay. Oh, wow. Alright. That's certainly an item I just picked up. Now where do you want me to go? Saber West, I've got all that. Where does this game want me to go? I'll figure it out. But in the meantime, we'll just go there. I feel like this game is being mean, or the tracker is not telling me something that I should have. The glowing lamp. What am I missing? Oh. I'm not missing anything, I'm just not paying attention.
I still, like, I actually need to know how to skip this, and I can't do it.
You're trying to go to Mount Saber North?
That's the only place left, I think.
Oh, so you're in the same position of me, of just like, something is weird here.
Yeah.
Because I'm... Oh, I'm poisoned. I just took 10 steps out of town. Thanks, game. Can I not save when I'm poisoned?
Oh, got it.
the barrier.
No, you cannot save, and you cannot save when you're poisoned. Yeah, no, I was like, I saw a video for this. Let me go look this up just to make sure I know which tiles I have to walk over, and I walked right over them once I saw. I was like,
yeah, it's ridiculously easy. I guess I'm probably going that same way.
Like, yeah, it's like, oh, it's actually free. Never mind. Cool, we made it, everybody. We made it, internet.
This is like one of the first times I've ever gone up. Oh, this is not it.
What, Frontside Saber North? Yeah, that happens though.
Yeah, it's literally something that may occur in the game. Money.
Like, I was weirded out one time when I had to do Fortress Forward. Because I literally never do Fortress Forward.
Just go float up the back.
Yeah, I know. It's like, never Frontside Fortress. Like, who goes through the front of Fortress when you could go up the back of Fortress?
You can't tell me I can't make this climb.
Watch me.
It's not even letting me get into the north entrance. You cannot climb this yet. You don't have the power to make it. Yes, I do. It's not even the The barrier that you got stuck on is in Mount Saber North, right? Like, you get to Mount Saber North, and then there's, like, the three tiles you have to walk up?
Correct. Yeah. I was able to get into Mount Saber North without any issue.
Yeah, it's not all up there.
This sucks a lot.
What am I doing? Mount Saber North is not letting me in there.
Hi, Para.
There's something I'm not realizing here. Huh. Let me just do this. Shell flute. Alright. Should be able to get some things in Mount Saber North. Wendell Guard, Cordell Grass. Oh! Wow, I am...
Did you just, like, were you just beefing it for the sake of beefing it?
I guess? I definitely checked off something I did not pick up.
Ah, so you just, you beefed routing.
Oh,
welcome
yeah.
to Randomizer. Welcome to Randomizer, everybody, where routing gets fouled up sometime.
Yep. In a way that I can't believe I pulled off. Of just complete and total disregard for doing things that I'm supposed to do. Hello, Channel Magnetic. Welcome to Cat embarrasses herself because she forgets how to play video games.
I always appreciate when people beef it in new and interesting ways. Ow.
I don't know how that helps me. But I'll take it. Oh, wait. Apparently it helps a lot. Okay. Don't wander around the Queen's room. I'll do what I want.
Oh, you didn't do that check.
Yep.
Oof.
And, guess what? I'm pretty confident is the key to going to Mount Saber North.
It is the key to unbeefing it, basically.
Yep. Go me.
I don't love this part. No, bad. Bad. Better. Alright, that's awesome.
No! Birds! Sort of. Alright. There it is. Alright, mountains north. Please let me stay in your lovely inn. Who's the innkeeper here? This is a terrible business. Alright. Better.
Better?
Much better. I think. I hear someone talking. Oh, do I have to fight the guards? Weird.
I know, right? Like, who goes up Mount Saber the right way?
God, I haven't done this since I played this game vanilla.
Legit.
How awkward. Literally the first time in Randomizer that I've had to do that.
You do it the correct way.
Yeah. There's no blocker here. Oh, yes, there is. It's fire. Okay, getting teleport must be the thing to get to the first entrance.
Yeah, yeah, teleport gets you through the front side, yes.
The more I know. Oh, heck yeah. I'm not even mad when I get medical herbs now. I'm dying for health.
Oh no, not at all.
Now that they cost a lot of money.
Oh yeah, I mean, getting consumables on full shuffle is the greatest feeling in the world.
I got turned into a slime.
Bad.
That's alright. It's all safe from here. Thankfully, slime goes away as soon as you screen transition. That's my favorite.
Yes.
Ow.
Yes, this is very true. Alright.
Don't poison me. Oh, I told you not to do that.
I asked you nicely not to do that, but you did it anyway. You jerk.
Cheated not only the game, but me.
Alright. Worst part of the game complete. Seed is now free.
Definitely. What? 100% free.
I mean, you know what I finished, right?
Hmm?
You know what I just finished, right?
I assume you went through Mount Saber North, and you fought a boss, and who knows?
And didn't die. I didn't die to the boss and lose, like, 18 minutes.
Oh, congratulations.
I didn't lose, like, half the time I put into this seed.
What door did I just go out? Oh, I know where I am. Okay. Well, I'm, like, poisoned in over here, so we'll see how this goes. I'm paralyzed now, too, so I'm not poisoned anymore.
So everything's okay again, right?
Yep.
I'm on the right sword.
I need to get poisoned again. I guess.
Are you having status effect problems?
Yes. I actually don't know where I am right now. I feel like I went a very wrong direction up here.
Wild. This seed is wild. This reminds me of last week's... This is starting to remind me a little bit of, like, last week's seed of the week.
Alright, I can't do anything here. I'm just gonna... What's an Adaras? Is that the inn that's sitting on the top side of the mountain?
Yeah.
Alright. How have you never played this game? I'm not sure how you've never played this game. But
it's a great
good.
Game. Like, it is legitimately, like... Like, part of me doesn't even want to, like, use the word underrated for it. It's just, like, real good.
Yeah. Like, underrated's not really the right word, but, like, some people just haven't seen it yet, and most people just know, oh, Crystallis, that's that game that I've never played. But they know what it is. I'm poisoned again! This is the best life I'm living here.
You're living that poisoned life, I see.
Yep. Let's just commit suicide. This seed
it's
is not
scrap.
Loving me.
The seed is having... I'm having no problem with this seed, which is weird.
It's not so much my navigation. Well, except for the part where I just derp on trying to maybe, like, you know, go check the
navigate.
Queen. Yeah, all of my navigation has been phenomenal, except for the part where I failed to navigate. Oh, gosh. Alright, this is not the right way. But I didn't get poisoned.
That's good.
It's a perk.
Being not poisoned is good. Actually, we're 36 minutes into the seed and I have yet to be poisoned, which is kind of whack.
You know, I'm just going to say I'm proud of you and leave it at that. It's no seething jealousy on my side. Oh my god, how many hit points do these things have?
Alright, am I in the right... My brain is going, Jen, you're not in the right place. Teleport someplace else. Like, no, I'm in the right place. I swear to you.
Just, this is where I wanted to teleport, and this is where I've always wanted to teleport, and you can't convince me otherwise.
Never not teleporting here, thank you.
Alright. I killed a single guard and got a level up. I'm into it. Ow, the bats hurt me. this is go left and then take the first right.
The wild thing is, on full shuffle, Fogland Cave is not a bad check in full shuffle, but everybody hates it.
Is that the...
The really that? Long... That's the one that's on the north side of Portoa that's super long.
Ah.
But it ends up being a not half bad check.
Nope.
But we all hate it. Like, it has got to be on the level of community meme to just skip Foglamp Chest if you have the opportunity.
It's where all the secrets are. No! You know what? You're lucky I have like 1,000 healing herbs. Most your days would be numbered.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah, 4 checks in full shuffle, 1 check way deep in the cave normally.
Oh, yeah.
Did not checkpoint there. Oh, I took my first death, by the way.
Oh. F.
Yeah, butterflies are also the worst.
Yeah, they are. My favorite is when you walk into a room and a butterfly ambushes you immediately.
Yeah, no, I love that too. And by love, I mean hate. And by hate, I mean, like, the fly.
There's never a chance of doing anything about it.
Blame Steve Hacks for all of our problems. There's... Alright. Go away! What is this crap?
You die again?
No! I'm alive! I don't know how!
Sounds like a good thing.
I just weaved my way through literal hell.
Literal hell? Shit.
Like, I had to, like, shimmy and shake and, like, wiggle my controller and curse, and that's curse. Not what I... That is really not what I wanted, game. That is the last thing I wanted to see. I mean, I guess it's alright. I'm gonna complain a little bit, but... Didn't need that.
I got caught in a corner by General Kielbasa.
Oh no, that's a bad. Hate to tell you how many medical herbs I used on General Kapapi there.
Oh wow, okay. Things. Do I need an item to get behind him? Yes I do, don't I? Well, okay.
Sure.
Where am I going? I am going... What's this? I did that. Oh, you know what? That's my best bet. Yes, Elliot, I can teach you this game sometime. And then you too can get mad at General Kielbasa.
Hey, General Kielbasa is the worst. I hate to tell you how many medical herbs I had to chug to get through that fight.
I used 1 or 2 as he was beating me into the corner when I had just...
I think I popped 3 for safety, but, like...
Oh, gosh. But you did it.
But
you
I did it.
Waste 18 minutes of your life, because they were some good things on that mountain.
Oh, yeah, no, that climb was definitely necessary and good.
You thought I said General Kielbasa. I did say General Kielbasa.
That is exactly who we're talking about. We're talking about the great and terrifying General Kielbasa. I mean, his other name in the community is probably General Killjoy, but...
Kielbasa is so much better.
Mostly because whenever I have to fight him, I'm very unhappy. And... F. Now I just can't, like, just run. Just mash the run. Don't try and fight anything. Just haul butt.
Nope, not a possibility.
Go away.
You know what's really fun? When you you use your medical herb and you've only got one when you're on your way to the injured dolphin.
Ooh, that's bad times.
It's excellent strategy.
Yeah, that's a good way to save time. That's a time save. Not actually a time save.
I like how I seem to be getting all of these swords in order from left to right, and their items respectively.
Yeah, no, this seed has been very very weird like that. Like it wasn't even like a whack like sort of fireball of fire start or something. It was a straight up start for the most part.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be safe. Safety is good.
Hi, Anusquid. How you doing?
This is just such a fun randomizer, though, and, you know, hoping it gets the showcase that it deserves, because, you know, dev team is great, it's Matrick, Dragon Dark, and Steve Hacks, and they're great, and
Yeah. What
in the heck game are you doing to me right now?
Here we go, here's my bold maneuver I'm gonna do. Oh, I've got the thing, I can use change.
Night Dew, what am I doing? I mean, I know what I'm doing, but what am I doing?
Not paid off.
I am certainly not maneuvering boldly at this point. I am playing passively. Yeah, that's what I'm wondering, Nightdew. That's exactly the question I have right now.
Something I was unaware that. What am I doing with my life?
And of course, I am forgetting where I need to go is because I'm just having a moment, everybody.
Right,
those are immune to that.
I think I have to go places
off,
I
friend.
Don't want to go.
No, heck off.
Very familiar with Crossalis Rant with Vanilla. Well, that's good. Oh gosh, no, not Twitter. I don't want to see Twitter. I want to see my tracker.
I want to see my tracker, damn it.
I just want to see during the credits of, like, all the people that were in distress that you usually rescue in Vanilla, like, that dude who is a statue, if you don't actually rescue him. It's just like, well, he just stayed a statue, I guess. Is this
cave? Yeah, probably.
One or two? This is cave two.
No. Very bad game. Do not do this.
That was an item up here.
Ah. No. Bad. Bad. Bad times.
Love Panda.
Love the bad times.
Oh. Alright, Love Pendant. That's this thing. Got it. Fogland game? Not a- oh, it is on here. Okay, cool.
Long deep breath. Long deep breath.
Oh, yeah, no. Okay. I need to move this here. I might just move things on my dashboard, and I just got all screwed up, so now I'm pausing to fix everything. Okay. I'm poisoned. I'm gonna wing it.
Are you winging it now?
Oh, yeah. Ow! Invisible enemies!
Wait a minute, I have this.
Let's go this way. Maybe if I get double poisoned, it'll go away. Okay. Not an antidote. Level up, not the worst. Okay. Efforts paid off. Okay, I am sorry. I will catch up with chat in a minute. This cave is mean to me, and it's very big. I need to make sure I know where I'm going.
Yeah. Mood.
My favorite enemies are in here, too.
Hate this so much. Alright, we're good. I think we're okay.
I believe in you.
I believe in you.
Hey, thank you. Oh my goodness.
Okay. Not much farther now.
Submission video is just gonna be us yelling about how we're dying and just lost. The part where I get stuck and scared at the map for a few minutes is going to be really good material.
Yeah, same.
Were you going to consult a video about how to do a skip?
I mean, you know, the randomizer's new, and it's bringing in a lot of new people who, you know, game knowledge is... We're working out game knowledge.
Yeah, that's... If nothing, it is very accurate. Oh gosh, that's an eye. Alright, Mummy, you're gonna step away from that wall so I can blow it up. Oh, that's an item. Oh, I guess that's the whole cave. Foglamp Cave is weird.
Foglamp Cave's a little whack. Ain't gonna lie.
Yeah. And the Lysis thing caves, there's only one way through that, so there's no map and a tracker for it, but...
No, bad, also bad.
I feel like this seed has been a little linear, though, to be
completely
honest.
Been pretty straightforward, honestly, for a shuffle seed.
Yeah, but it seems to want us to all go in the right direction at the same time. And we'll probably see a bunch of, like, directions open up real soon. But right now, it's just, no, you're going this path, and you're going to play this game this way.
Yep, you don't get much of a choice in the matter, and you're going to like it.
No! Oh, wait, maybe I can do something about that. No, I cannot. Can you poison me? No. Paralyze is literally the worst thing.
Yeah, paralyze is the worst status effect in the game by far.
Oh, you wanted to go through this cave? Well, I'm sorry. Your exploration is done. I'm gonna start doing this now. There we go. No. Okay, that's fine.
Hi, True Blue.
Oh, no!
Oh, no?
I don't think this randomizer's been around enough to talk about the what you say about getting the Sword of Thunder when you did not want it.
Yeah, that was not what I wanted to see there, but I sure got it. The game sure gave it to me.
Oh, wow.
Ow! Jeez. Okay.
Why not?
Yeah, the, well, True Blue, the experience scales up based on how many key items we found. So.
It's my favorite move. Who needs barrier?
I mean, barrier is real nice to have.
Yeah.
Like NGL, barrier is a good spell.
It is an extremely good spell. Especially when you want to stay alive in any fashion. You can get really close to General Kielbasa too.
I don't want to talk about General Kielbasa.
You did it. You've defeated General Kielbasa.
Yeah, he'll never show up again.
Nope, not once.
Not even General Kielbasa. Not even once. Alright, well, that was dumb of me. That's my first long death. Barrier does not protect against enough, but that's how it goes. I mean, I just know what I need to go and do, which is going to be this.
Ooh. Okay. That's a thing I have acquired and now have in my inventory.
Okay, we'll go this way. Deaths are very costly in this game, sadly, especially because there's a lot of places that you cannot checkpoint or save, so...
Yeah.
You end up having to play smart and careful, and when you don't do that, it tends to be very problematic.
This game thinks I have something I don't. But that's okay, I guess.
Incorrect. I'm using a map and I'm getting lost in... It sucks. okay. It's just a turn in the wrong direction I basically make 100% of the time.
I know that feeling really well. I'm very guilty of it. Okay, let's go this way.
Oh, Kat, did I tell you about the Dragonwire randomizer seed I rolled for practice a couple days ago?
No, you did not.
It took 4 hours.
Oh, gosh. How? What?
It was legendarily bad.
Oh, goodness. That's terrible. I'm so sorry.
It was fun. It was awful. It was fun and awful.
As most things are. What? Okay, so I know enough about Dragonwire randomizer to, like, not be dangerous, but enough that you can tell, like, oh, what happened here?
Yeah.
So what happened here?
I had no grind spot, and so what ended up happening was that the seed just dragged on.
Oof. That's vicious.
Yeah, it was a fun fun one.
Do I have a thing? Yes, I do. I can't do that.
Yeah, this one is very, very... This one's been very interesting to play out, though, for sure.
You have too many items. You can't tell me what to do.
Game.
Hey, Claire. How you doing, friend?
Alright.
Oh, no, that's not... Yes, this is the right direction. Okay.
Yeah.
I have to think a lot about where to go in this particular spot that I'm at. Ah! It's alive.
Is it alive?
There is something alive in this video game.
That's accurate.
No, that's the wrong way. Let's not do that. Ow!
Seed is very, very weird. This seed's very weird. Okay. I mean, okay. I don't think that's what I wanted, but that's totally what I deserved.
Have fun with your new acquired
new toys. My new toy.
Don't thank you.
Oh, wait, all right.
Ow. Alright. Oh, okay. I'll take
Ooh, okay. Worth? That's the definition of worth right there.
Oh, weird. This is weird stuff I'm getting. This seed's weird.
This seed's a little wacky, actually. It's kind of neat.
Yeah.
I'm into this.
I'm there for it. I'm living my life here.
I'm here for this at this point.
I'm slowly seeing what the game wants me to do now. I disagree. Alright. Wow, inns are expensive now.
Yeah. Now everything sucks.
What a life. Whatever, let's go. Oh, I don't have the thing. No, don't. That's fine. Okay, that works.
We'll make this work. We always do.
I don't know why, but I'm into it.
No. Better.
Everything's fine, probably.
Everything's great. The seed is great. There's nothing wrong with this seed.
I agree. Oh! Alright. Heck, okay.
Heck, okay, she says.
Oh, wait, no. Alright. Cool.
Okay. Not really what I was looking for, but I'll take it.
Let me get Twitch chat back up. Things kind of just happened. I'm sorry, that's Demarine 2 over there. I could have said that in a much better way.
Hi!
I just kind of got engrossed in things I had to do to make the video game go.
Yeah, no, that's fine. Like, I kind of did the same, honestly. I definitely did not plug you very much, Glitchless. Or Cat, as we lovingly.
Or Glitchwitch, if you will.
Which, yeah. As names change and I forget that names change.
That's alright. I guess I wouldn't call it a dead name, but I've done it to myself repeatedly.
Not inaccurate, though.
Oh gosh,
As long as I don't call you Glitch Cat, because that's somebody completely different.
That's definitely someone different. which almost became a name of mine until, like, Meg is just like, someone's already got that name, just spelled a little different. I'm like, oh, okay. Oh, wait. I walked by the place.
Wish to buy lice plants. All of them, please.
Oh, I'm hearing paralyzed noises. I don't see the paralyzed noises, but I'm hearing them.
I know they're coming.
Alright, let's do this.
Heck off. You heck off too.
Oof. 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 Big oof. You are not a nice man.
All right.
No!
Agreed.
Oh, whatever. All right, let's just do it better.
All right. We're here. We're at a place.
You arrived at a place.
I've arrived at a place.
A place and a time in history.
A place with a thing. All right, Leggy. Thank you for letting me know.
What's that?
There's a bit of an issue with FFR tonight.
Oof. I'm sorry.
Happens.
Quick resolution. Why do I have the wrong sword equipped?
Hi, Muppets in Space. Thank you for the host. We are at the middle of the Crystallis randomizer. We're in Heck territory now.
Wait, did it eat my medical herbs?
I hope not.
This seed sucks. Oh, where's my equipment? Where's anything? Oh well, I'll do it anyway. What choice do I have? Mm-hmm. Okay, let's do this again. I'm sorry for my outburst.
Are you having fun at least?
Oh yeah, I'm having the time of my life. I mean, I don't know how to say that with a straight face, and I mean it though.
I mean, do you do anything straight?
No. Not even ironically.
Not even a little bit.
Alright. No, don't do that. There we go. Say it with a cute gay face. You say that like I've got an option, Arborelia.
Elia might be a little bit biased, ain't gonna lie.
I think she's got motives.
I mean, your face is cute, though.
Oh, well, this is tactics to make me...
Now you're...
Now I'm blushing.
Aw.
No, stop, butterfly, please.
How are you, Muppets? I am neck deep in it right now. I'm not sure what you've been running at this time of the evening, or what you've been up to.
Oh, okay. That's at least an item I can use.
I can equip this.
Yeah. Alright, is this a way I can go? No. No, it is not. Get away from me, enemy! No one wants you in this dungeon! Maybe that's mean of me, I don't know. Alright. I need to go this way. Where is the Crystallis protagonist in Smash DLC? I've forgotten the Crystallis protagonist's name, I think it's SNK. Because that's what pops up when you don't enter anything. It's just SNK. Alright, now what?
Oh, Samia is the name, apparently. It's
okay.
The actual default name.
I mean, I'm just waiting for this dude to appear in King of Fighters.
I'm just waiting for this dude to show up in King of Fighters.
Yep. I mean, all the other characters have.
Legit.
Gosh, this is terrible. This is awful, and I don't appreciate it. Where are the enemies now? They have shown up, paralyzed me, and left.
They're the worst.
This is literally awful. I unequipped my armor so they could try to take me to heaven.
And then they went away.
They left me.
You're trying to death warp. You're basically, that's cheating. That's like using a glitch. You're cheating yourself out of the game and the content involved. Death warping, we guess it's a strat.
There's literally no enemies. I don't know what to do. If I save and load, am I going to be paralyzed?
I hope not.
Let's just... Fine, game. Fine. I'll teleport
Fine.
Out and use an in.
Whatever you say, game.
Just know I'm not happy with your decision. Don't criticize me for throwing out a license herb earlier.
Bad. Also bad. Seems not great. telling everybody to heck off is how this game is played.
It is self-care.
It is. I appreciate that a lot.
I'm glad.
I'm telling all the enemies just to heck off forever. It's self-care.
All right, let's try this again.
Once more with feeling?
You know, yes. 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 All right, game, now that you've betrayed me, then watch, the enemies are back now in this room.
Of course.
Just waiting for that to happen so I can get my paralyzation. This time I've got a lysis plant, though, so the day is mine. Oh, good. Alright. Next check. Because I believe that one bit me. Oh, I'm paralyzed again.
That's bad.
The enemy showed back up. I'm paralyzed again and again. I have a lysis plant. So go ahead. Paralyze me 3 times.
3 times?
Yeah, you know, the game just decides paralyzing someone once is just isn't enough.
It's not enough.
And there's a lysis plant in this chest I just picked up. So, I'm not even mad.
Not even a little, huh?
Not in the slightest. You know, they said they're going to try to get multiple playable characters in this randomizer, and their first order of business is to get Messia playable.
It'll be good.
And I am really looking forward to that.
I am all about that life.
Messia is the best character. And the sprite sheets are out there. I wonder if I could just, like, make a quick mod to my game and make that happen. Oof, that was a bad button. I should just let you win. Nah.
Alright.
Alright. That went better. Significantly.
Did that go better?
Yes. And there was so much worth, probably. That was absolutely a great cat there. Okay. Now where? God, I really hope this choice of directions was worth it. But I'm starting to feel like no, it wasn't. I'm paralyzed again.
Good job.
What is with me? I'm good. I've got so many lysis plants. Like, I don't... Oh gosh, okay, good. We're good. Udo Squid, it has phenomenal music. I recommend playing this game, and don't touch the Game Boy Color version. Especially if you like the music. It's, not acceptable.
It's not good.
No. What? I don't need to be on here. Boop. Is this an item or is this a boss? This is an item. No, it tried to bite me. Yo, what's up, Belle? How you doing, friend? Good to see you. How's life? Oh gosh, there's flying monkeys. This way. I'm pretty sure all these enemies can poison you. Oh, heck yeah, you love Crystallis. This game is awesome. I am a huge fan. Oh, okay. That's... I can put that on myself. Alright. So far, not falling
off. I figured it out.
What'd you... Oh. You know what? I hope you figured it out successfully, whatever it was.
All bangers all day.
Oh, I know you. Okay, you're an easy boss. Ow! Ow! I'm not using anything on you. Ow. You have too many items. This means it can only be a real good item. Hi, Espeon. Thank you. This is now the channel where people show up and call me cute.
You are cute.
They're not wrong.
No argument here. Thank you, Liz.
I only speak the truth.
What a channel. Alright, where am I? What am I doing with my life? Right, you know what? This has been the most successful hallway in the game. No, it's a wizard! Yeah. God, please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Oh my gosh, I'm too strong for these things to hurt. But they can certainly push me around a room. Hi, Syl. I don't have your chat open. Otherwise, I would, you know, maybe notice things are happening.
Yes.
Alright. I can just go here.
Ah, that is something I was trying to do. The second thing was something I was trying to do, True Blue. Because that I kind of know, but I don't have, like, down pat. Ow.
Now, Liz, I've been told to tell you that you're cute, too.
I mean, not wrong.
No, it's just a fact you're gonna have to live with. I'm sorry. Not sorry.
How could you?
Oh, well. I'm over it. Ow, it bit me! It's chasing me! Oh, okay. I think my favorite part about... Oh my god, it's still chasing me. Shuffling
all
the trap chests in here is just like getting chased by the trap chests.
Syl, do you need talk time after this? Are you okay? Okay, you're doing well. I just wanted to make sure. I didn't know if that was cute. Why, you know... cute in the corner, or...
Alright.
Time, 121.34.
Hey, congrats. I am still looking for flight.
Tired in the corner day? That's tough, Zil. That is my fastest full shuffle by 20 minutes.
That's awesome. Congratulations. You've definitely come a long ways from when you first started doing this.
That is a hecking massive PB.
That's awesome. Which
I am very pleased about, like, obviously.
I wonder where I made a right, where you made a left.
I'm not sure. But yeah, this seed was a little whack with let's get all three bows before flight.
Yeah.
Like, that was wild. That does not happen, and that was a lot of fun.
All I'm missing is flight, and I can go beat the game. And I feel like I went the wrong direction, especially considering how quickly you got there.
I mean, you know, it could have just been in a check that you just glossed over, potentially. I don't know. But I guess right, as is Rando. This Rando is good for that, though. Like, this Rando is good for, like, rewarding good routing and things, and also occasionally rewarding gambling. If you need to get to a ninth key item, you can drop one and it'll queue up the next one.
Yeah.
Like, in case you don't remember that. And you can keep doing it. It'll keep going around until you get to the item you need.
Yeah, I gotcha. Okay, this was a complete bust.
That was a really fun run, though. Oof. I mean, obviously, we're not going to submit 121 as our... as our submission time. I was thinking something closer between, like, closer to 2 hours, or, like, at least, like, 145.
I was gonna say 130. This is gonna be an outlier for me, but usually I'm always under 130.
The problem is I'm not.
Oh, okay. That's fine.
Like, the problem is I am definitely slower.
She says on a 120 full shuffle.
Yeah, no, 120 full shuffle doesn't matter. Like, I was thinking 145 would probably be safe, honestly. Like, I've been making improvements, I've been playing a lot.
Yeah.
So there's that. What's that?
I think I know where you might have gone.
Oh.
Which is probably a better thing to check than I did.
Are you metagaming?
No. I just trying to figure out, like, okay, what's left and where... Well, yes, I am. Okay, never mind.
you're metagaming.
Let me just make a few excuses for myself, and then we'll go from there. Yeah, definitely not here. You wouldn't have done that. Yep, metagaming.
Definitely metagaming now. Well, there's only one thing left for me to do at this point in time, which is to raid you, Cat, because I have a submission video done.
Sweet.
But I will stay on voice with you and taunt you as you go along, because that is a thing that we do.
I took some real bold early checks of just like, let me go check this spot despite it, like, not being a great pull.
Yeah, and I think the thing is that I think you were behind me most of the run.
Yeah, I definitely was.
Which is weird to think about that you've been. I think that you've been, you were behind me that, from your first death. You got up back some time when I ate it in. I won't tell you where I ate it, but I ate it in a couple of locations and lost some time. But
yeah,
like this could have been like a 112 or so, or like a 113. This could have been real fast.
Yeah. Hey, thank you for the raid, Demarine.
Wow. Had no idea it was coming.
I'm shocked and impressed.
Hi, Kat.
Hello. Welcome to being on stream again. Or continuing to. God, this is a weird seed, though. Like, I don't have any keys. No, nothing. Ow. Where am I going? This will do...
Yeah, we'll have to do more of this, especially if we somehow get it into, you know, a marathon or two. We'll have to practice.
I imagine it'll get in, to be completely honest.
I mean, I never assume anything, like.
That's fair. Also, that's like a really reasonable assumption.
Yeah.
I just don't know how many submissions I'm going to have. So,
I mean, I will have three. Two are done, and one will be done on Friday.
Congrats. So, What else?
There will be last. There will be last minute submission hype.
Nice. I just kind of had a point where I'm like, I'm not sure what to submit. So when like, I think you asked me if I wanted to do this, or maybe I asked you. I don't know, but I was excited too. I need to start checking some of these things off. Okay, that's that. Nothing else in here. Oh my god, that mimic is still dancing around me.
Bad times, bad times.
Yeah, it is interesting that you can beat it at not 16, but I'm really happy about that. That would be a really
good way
to do this rando.
I am incredibly happy that you can successfully beat it at not 16.
You lost your world record. Oh no. Explain to us what happened. Oh, I refresh. Everything's fine now. Wait. Oh, yeah, there it is. Ow, ow. Oh, I am not where I think I am. Where am I? I am here. Okay.
You're here. This is where you are.
Can't believe I'm finally here. Please stop stabbing at me. Thank you. Alright, and here's Float, probably. Nope, that's a fog lamp. The possibilities are now endless. sure. Does need a remake, that's for sure.
Yeah, no, this is a really cool game.
And not that Game Boy Color port, yep, that's for sure. Killed the dolphin. There it goes. I guess we'll just take the real easy checks first. That's not it. Can I? Oh, I need to pick up the item to leave.
Yeah, that one's a little weird.
That's a lie.
Can never have enough medical herbs.
We have a very specific thing I need right here. Yo! What's up? Object? I'm really just not finding the right paths here. What's this?
I mean, looking at your tracker, I'm just glad that you went back after you got the Sword of Thunder.
Yeah.
That was, like, the worst. That was like, oh yeah, by the way, you know there's another check back here that you want to do, but you hiked all the way over here?
Yeah, you went all the way over here, got teleported out, but, you know, you're probably too upset to come back here.
Yeah, you'll never come back and check.
Anyway.
That would have been the worst.
This is, like, the most full, clear seed I've done in a while. Do I have a flute of lime? No, I do not. Okay. Ow. How dare you hurt me. This is an easy, like, 2 second thing. Power ranked. That's my key item count. And the more I have of those, the stronger everything is in the world.
This is like my favorite. This is like my favorite part of the game, by the way.
Is it the part where
doing the Kensu check here?
All right, he wants something from me. Nope, it's not that. Wait, what? What happened?
I think he gives you an item.
He just disappeared.
Yeah.
So what did he give me?
He only has an item. If he doesn't give you a key item and your inventory is full, he gives you nothing and then teleports out.
Oh, that's rude in some roundabout way. Okay. To see the ocean enemies randomized into caves.
I do too, but that seems like it's going to be hard to do.
Wait, what do I have equipped? A shell flute. And paralysis. No!
Bees!
Why?
That happened more than I care to admit, but bees!
I have too many lysis plants or whatever. We'll deal with one of them. All I need is one, probably. No, that's a bad plan.
You need, like, 11. I'm gonna get, like, 11. You can only carry 8. I want 11.
I need 11. I will do the shop glitch until I'm satisfied. Alright. Round 2.
Bees and butterflies.
Oh my gosh. How dare you, Uno Squid? I feel attacked. Man, you've bought all of our license plants. Harvest more!
Shopkeep, I require your strongest license plants.
You cannot handle my license plants, stranger. I'm going into the ocean cave, and I require your strongest license plants. been absolutely wonderful.
But if seriously, if you want another hand for commentary for Randomania's marathon, they know who I am. They knew who I. They'll let me in. I swear.
I mean, I'll just tell them to. Hey, I need Demarine. Oh, it's. Oh, I didn't get poisoned. I did it. I dodged correctly. No, I'll just tell them. I mean, if you're free, 6 p.m. Eastern.
Yeah, it should be fine.
Okay, yeah, that would be awesome. Because it's literally just me doing a solo run, so...
Yeah.
Having someone else there might be fun to riff with, and also I'm just bad at sitting there in silence sometimes.
Yeah, no, so am I, but when I'm with somebody else, it's easy to bounce off of them and make things go.
Yeah, we can yell about bees.
Heckin' bees. They're the worst.
Yeah, the corrupted graphic mimics are my favorite.
Yeah, they're great, because it also tells you it's a mimic without actually having to go touch it, which, you know, was able to use to my advantage a couple times in the seed.
Yep. What are you? Yeah, your water. Alright, here it is. We found the thing.
What did you find?
Oh, okay. That's fair, too.
Those are... That opens up checks!
Does it?
Yeah, it opens up one check. It opens up the, it opens up the tornado bracelet chest.
I just like being able to charge and move at the same time now.
Admittedly, that is very useful.
Am I going the wrong way? No. It's like flight. You can make flight happen with it in a very specific spot that I have no use for anymore. Oh, good, I've got Recover.
Yep.
Everyone
Recover, yay, it's a spell.
Diet Flight.
Now you don't need Lysis Plants anymore.
You know what? Let's celebrate that by doing this. I didn't use any of them getting here, FYI. I bought those two Lysis Plants for no reason. I need the Fortress. You're not a real boss.
I mean, yeah, Vampire's totally a real boss. Vampire 2 is hard and scary.
Well, he just killed me for the first time ever, so... GG Vampire.
RIP.
That's literally the first time I've ever been killed by Vampire.
You didn't respect Vampire.
In fact, I openly mocked Vampire.
You called him a blue-cloaked cosplayer right in the middle of a Final Fantasy 1 tournament, and he murdered you.
I still refuse to admit Vampire's a real boss.
Agreed. Vampire's a chump.
Mostly because, like, this is one of the few bosses that you fight in my little bit of learning the speedrun.
And you chump Vampire pretty good in the speedrun, too.
Yeah. You just run up and hit him as many times as you can.
Just mash hey! That. Yep. Alright, woo! Go mode!
Yep, it's go mode. Let's go check this one chest over here. Because guess what? It's gonna have the thing I want. And that's the warrior ring. Probably. I accidentally charged this to 3 and I'm gonna use it.
I'm gonna let this thing fly, dang it.
There it is! Look! I called it!
Was that really the warrior ring? Nice. I did not make that check. I will tell you that right now. I did not check the warrior. I did not get the warrior ring in my run.
You know what? I think that's the game giving me something back, finally.
It took it an hour and 40 minutes. I mean, man.
Where did all these Lysis plants come from? Pyramid, where are you? I went too far south, I bet. Yes. You're like right next to the cave, aren't you? Why have I lost the pyramid entrance?
I don't know, Kat. I'm unsure why you've lost the pyramid entrance.
Where'd you put it?
I didn't put it anywhere!
I can't believe you do this to me.
Cannot believe.
God, I bet you didn't even check those bunnies. This is definitely the latest I've ever gotten flight, though. I'll be very, very honest about that. I almost always have it really early.
Yeah, no, this seed was great. Like,
it's been fun, though. I solved it.
You got there. Needless to say, I routed sticks early, got the fog lamp early, and then basically was able to completely skip Fortress.
Yeah, Fortress is my favorite area, followed by the underground cave.
I basically got to skip all of any Fortress checks. I didn't get baited by the gas mask. I really wanted to get baited by the gas mask. Like, I looked at the gas mask and went, you know, maybe I should just go check the gas mask. Like, this were, like, free enterprise or something. I'm like, nope. Yeah. Nope, we're gonna stick to the game plan.
I haven't done a gas mask seed in a very, very long time.
I think the flags we did 2 weeks ago were, like, a gas mask seed, but that's because those were, like, ended up being, like, really vanilla.
Yeah.
But yeah, so it ended up being...
This must have been a real pain for you.
It took me 3 tries.
What's... No, I can't get harmed by his wings.
Take my armor off. You know what spell I also didn't have for this fight?
What's that?
Barrier.
I don't have barrier either. Yeah. So... He won't... There's a trick to fighting this dude. Where you get hit by his wings, and then he automatically goes into lasers. But I don't know how to get hit by his wings anymore.
Neither do I.
I always bounce off of them. He likes me today, at least.
Yeah.
Nope.
I had no problem getting it open up. I was just dying to the lasers, because they do a lot of damage if you don't impair.
Yeah. They do it. Ton of damage to you.
Although this seed was also the first time ever that I went in one-shot tower.
Really?
Yeah.
I have never died in tower.
I died a bit in pad tower during the randomizer, but that's also me trying to do tower at like level 11 with no barrier, no herbs, no, you know, no power ring, no warrior ring, you know, stuff like that. Tower is not a victory march for, you know, by any means, but it can be. Oh, I also did not have refresh, by the way, because I did not make those checks.
Yeah.
So I had no healing magic.
Don't die. Oh, okay. I have recover. 1 hit point. Can you not cast recover in slime mode?
Nope, you can't do anything in slime mode other than use that one item that we never keep.
Yeah, I'm just gonna run into the beam then.
I'm just gonna take this laser.
Dragons are well known for laser hands, that's for sure.
No, sadly in my run they were not known for laser hands, they were known for orb hands, which is bad. to fire.
So the fire 3 is not too bad on him. Nope, I didn't have enough mana for that. Wow, that's so much damage.
Yeah. Yeah, this part sucks. Oh, you have a better shield than I did, too.
He's hitting me for, like, almost all of my health.
Yeah, welcome to scaling. It's a thing.
Oh, I'm level 12.
I was level 12 also.
Yeah, I'm level 12 with 42 key items. Oh my gosh, please, 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 thank you. Oh, my audio broke. Hello, everybody. I'm sorry my audio broke on you. Can you hear me again? I assume I can be heard at this time. Cool. I just had to fix my microphone thing. It does a thing where it refuses to work forever. Oh gosh, that was much better.
Yeah, that's exactly how I killed Dragon, powering Fire Sword. Three hits, goodbye.
Yeah. RoboCat is hard to understand. Yes, the GB USB 2 being awful. Have you ever accidentally paused during that last cutscene? And then it pauses for every frame of movement again?
Yeah.
Not cool. Alright, this is gonna be a breeze.
This is gonna be fun.
I don't entertain the strats of just using lightning too, I just kind of warrior ring through. Oh, I guess I could have, sword glitched to get something a little better. Ah, I would have died.
No, Jeb, this doesn't turn into Deadly Towers. This is still a good game.
The towers are kind of deadly.
I mean, you said you've never died in here, but...
Yep.
That doesn't make them very deadly.
I mean, I guess, like... I mean, you just said this is your first time you've gotten through tower without dying.
Yeah, I mean, keep in mind that the last time I played Crystallis before the randomizer was, like, 20 years ago. Possibly longer, honestly, because that's 99.
Gosh.
Jeffrey, I'm suggesting that Deadly Towers is it's Kusoge. It's, you know, it doesn't necessarily make it art or not art. It's just garbage.
It's such a weird video game.
There are some good ideas there, but it is not a good game.
Horrible high rises.
Bad buildings.
Bad buildings. God. Regrettable real estate. Ow! You know what? I'm not gonna let you on screen so you can't hurt me. Oh my god, maybe I should use a different thing rather than lightning, although this feels so much safer.
Iffy infrastructure?
Iffy infrastructure, I like that a lot. Alright, let's just hit the bad things.
Let's hit the bad things with the warrior ring.
I told you that check was gonna have it. Warrior ring is right there, everybody.
I didn't even get it. Didn't need it.
I mean, I don't need it, but, you know, it certainly is very nice to have around.
Yeah.
It turns tower from, oh gosh, I need to be careful, to, oh gosh, I need to go to tower now.
It's like to mash, 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 mash.
Mm-hmm.
Scary structure is very nice, Espeon.
Alright. Last set of enemies, and then the final boss. I wish the final boss, like, tried.
Yeah, no, the final boss tried. The final boss hit me. The final boss hit me a couple of times.
As he tends to do. Well, Where's my Crystallis too?
This game does deserve a remake.
It really does. Like, a nice, cool remake would be really good. You know, just build the randomizer into it. Which I would love to see happen, even though that's just technically a roguelike at that point, I guess.
It's a randomizer when it's done by an independent developer. It's a roguelike when it's done by a studio house.
Yeah, just like imagine like a 30th anniversary of, well, it's not been 30 years of like.
Maybe next Zelda, year though.
And then just like building the randomizer into it, which they could probably do pretty nicely.
I just find it really. Like, I just find it really amusing, just the rise of randomizers. Now, randomizers are this fantastic thing. Now,
yeah.
Finally, after over a year of giving her crap about it, my girlfriend is finally playing a randomizer.
Ooh, which one?
Llama Llama.
Oh, gosh, of all. Liz is running that in the Randomania Marathon with Auth.
What's that?
Liz is running that in the Randomania Marathon with Auth.
Oh, she is? That'll be awesome.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure Amy and I will maybe try to watch parts of that.
Yeah.
I will not have the patience to watch the whole thing. I love you, Liz, but you know, Llama Llama randomizer is a thing.
Yeah, it is. A thing in this world that is here for us. Alright. And it's last hit, right?
It's screen goes black, but yeah.
Oh, well.
Not a big deal.
Yeah. Alright. That's dot done at 153-ish. Thank you for the GGs, yeah. Friends.
That went, you did it.
That's certainly what happened.
That was wild.
Yeah, that was way too long. That should not have been a 153 seed.
I mean, it shouldn't have been a 121 seed for me, but it was. We'll take it when we can get it.
I took your extra time and took it.
Yeah, that's why I'm saying, like, 145 is probably safe-ish.
Hmm.
Confirm meltdown.
Oh, wow, the grammar's all the way off on that. Cat! Exclamation mark, and Messia. Two fearless youths. Gosh, that was a thing I've done. Ah, goodness. Okay. I need to do another something at some point to feel better about that, because that did not go optimally, but I'm into it. That was a lot of checks. That was 42 key items.
Yeah, that's about right. 42 is usually where I tend to end up.
Yeah. I think I had, like, a low, like a 28 to 30 at one point.
And it was, yeah.
It was me going up tower with nothing. And that was an experience. Where do my settings go for widgets? Chat box. I forgot to turn off the auto-deleting messages in chat, so they've been deleting and I feel bad about it.
Yeah.
Always show messages. Save. There we go. Okay, now that I've fixed that, I think it's time to go. So I'm going to find everyone a raid target. And we're going to thank wonderful Demarine for hanging out with me and doing this with me.
That was a lot of fun, Kat.
They completely demolished me, which has been really exciting.
I'm getting good at this, finally.
Yeah, right? I am very proud of you. This is my favorite end screen of all time, by the way. Like, far and away.
Like, it's one of the, you know, like that end screen gets used a lot in the, you know, in the future of video games.
Yeah, it does. It's just like two people just chilling, watching over. It's my offline screen right now too, which is really cool.
Nice.
I'm just a big fan of it. Okay, I'm gonna throw you all at nobody, because the person that was gonna throw you at is now offline. So instead, wait, what's this? What are you de-rusting? Beyond Shadowgate. Okay, I'm gonna throw you all at Sin, because Sin is a nice boy. Thank you so much for being here. Let's go raid Sin. And everyone have a fantastic evening.